Ball now, takes it behind the net, trying to get away from pressure, lost it, it was stolen, Mays a pass in front, they score! Tyler McKenzie, the former Medicine Hat Tigers captain, all alone in front. Mays hit him with the pass, and he makes no mistake, 1-0 Everett.
You know, we just talked about Merrick Howell, but let's be honest. I mean, he's got the puck. He's along the back wall, and Mays, you know, there to get to those spots.
Hoilett behind the Everett net, battling for the puck with two defensemen. It's Mikokas and Seitzma. He's got support there, Gronick. Gronick's stick was held for a second. Got it in front. Here's over by far right circle. Scores! What a feed and what a battle won from Gronick. He found Obafo in front. We're tied 1-1 on his second of the year.
Yeah, you see, Gronick does such a good job defensively. And I mean, I guess what I'm trying to say is he does such a good job without the puck. He wants it. He battles for it. And that's what you want from a 20-year-old. You want that. And this line, I talked about it last night in the pregame show. This line got 8 points the first preseason game that they played, and it was exactly this kind of a play. Gronick does a really good job finding Obafo. Obafo is a tough customer when he gets into the slot area. As a matter of fact, Obo even had a teammate to pass it to, but all of that was started by the first period.
And Vancouver wins the faceoff. Lynn leaves it to the right side. Schmidt walks in to the slot. A shot! Scores! That is the Cameron Schmidt that we saw on the power play in this building last playoffs. He's got his third of the season. And with it, a 2-1 Giants lead.
Okay, the faceoff is to the left of the Everett goal. And that puck will end up at the top of the circle on Cameron... the circle towards the Vancouver end. It ends up on his stick. He works towards the slot. He fakes a shot, hangs onto it, looks like he faked another shot, and finally simply releases the puck. Gets in a real good scoring position. And you know, the defenseman shaking his head coming off the ice. Why? He didn't close the gap. He has to. If you're going to defend Cameron Schmidt, guys, you're not going to.
From Bear, looking for it on the forecheck is Gronick, and can't quite hold it in. They'll try a breakaway pass. This one will work. It's Bear in alone. Move to the forehand, and he scores. A deke. He faked backhand and then just slid it past the pad of Hood. And Carter Bear has his first of the season. We're tied 2-2.
You know, the stretch pass, always so dangerous.
Here's Obafo. Aaron Obafo in right wing, charging up ahead, taking it wide, stops in the right corner. Now trying to kick it up ahead, stays on it. Gronick left corner. Tries to spin off a check in front, a shot! Oreskovic scores! Off the pad of Sanch and in as Gronick with yet another formidable pass. And the Giants have a 3-2 lead on Oreskovic's first of the season.
Well, you had probably 3 or 4 minutes of some really intense play where it was, you know, a lot of forechecking, a lot of, you know, closing gaps, and it really started with that fourth line. And what happened, I think when Hoilett joined that group, they even got more offensive. Now we've had a stretch pass that's hit the crossbar, we've had a play in front of the net, we've had a chance here from the side, just inside the face-off circle, puts a puck on Oreskovic's stick, and it's in the back of the net. But if you can escape that pressure and make an outlet pass,
Thorpe in front for Schmidt, he scores! Bar down, what a finish from Schmidt. He had two last night, he's got two tonight, and with it, a 4-2 Vancouver lead.
Yeah, Thorpe looking for Schmidt. Schmidt gets in the right spot, and I said this last night a couple times. If you lose position of where Schmidt is, you're going to pay a price for it. And again, didn't it look like Cameron Schmidt just hesitated ever so slightly before he shot? The puck comes off the back wall, it goes on a Schmidt stick, and he just takes a little bit of time to pick a spot to finish the playoff. Very, very impressive. And again, Schmidt doing the things that are expected of him. And
they've really finished on some of their grade A opportunities. A shot from the line right on Hood, right at the top of the crease. Stops DuPont from the blue line on the one-timer. Obifo, and now Brown leading a 3-on-2 for Everett. Drops for Bear, his shot stopped, rebound! Hood is able to poke it away out of trouble, as now battling on the boards is Obifo and Ziggy in the left corner now. 5:40 to go in the third, a 4-3 Giants lead. DuPont from the top of the right circle, kick save from Hood. Rebound just out of the reach there of Will. Howell knocked down his man as the crowd looking for a call that they're not going to get. Now he's trying to split the defense. Here's Heslop. Blocker save and a huge one from Burke Hood with 4 minutes and change to go in the third, and the Giants up 4-3. Off, they get it to the right point. DuPont across left side. Now a one-timer from Raymond. Blocker save from Hood. Gronick onto the puck. Can he clear? Chips it. Not out. Heldon at the line. Now Lynn will step up. And seconds to go. Now DuPont at center. In on the right wing. Taking it wide. Here's DuPont behind the net. Tried to center. Blocked by the skate of Howell. They get it back to the blue line, though. Raymond across. One-timer. Big stop from Hood. Off his shoulder and up and out of play. A big save on none other than Landon DuPont with 16.4 seconds to go. It is still 4-3 Giants.
Yeah. Pretty good off. Yeah. He's looking up there and saying, hey, wait a minute. There's not a lot of time left.
Gronick on the faceoff again to the right of Hood. Battle for the puck. Another save from Hood on a short angle shot. And the Giants will clear and get it out. That will do it. The Vancouver Giants start the 24-25 season 2-0. Both wins this weekend by scores of 4-3 tonight. They did not need overtime. But, Bill, just like last night, another two goals from Cameron Schmidt. However, the storyline, probably Burke Hood, his first WHL win.
I couldn't agree with you more.